There's never enough cheese. So Hungry Howie's has a new item called the No Dough Bowl, and I really wanted to make one. I even went to Walmart and got myself a new Pyrex set just so I'd have the right size dish to do it. Make sure to spray the dish down with some nonstick spray first and then fill it with whatever you want, but as long as there's about a pound of mozzarella in there. $3.50 for a half an hour came out just perfect. It's gotta suck being lactose intolerant, 'cause...